Nepal is turning out to be a gateway for Chinese criminals with frequent illegal activities by Chinese nationals in the country. Nepal Police most recently rounded up six Chinese nationals in Kathmandu for allegedly hacking security system and withdrawing millions from ATMs.
Nepal is turning out to be a gateway for Chinese criminals with rising number of frequent illegal activities by Chinese nationals in the country. Nepal police had rounded up six Chinese nationals in capital Kathmandu city this week for allegedly hacking security system and withdrawing millions of rupees from ATMs across the Himalayan nation. The arrests came after four Chinese nationals were arrested last month for their alleged involvement in a bribe trafficking racket.
सबैभन्दा पहिला त नेपालको बैंकिङहरुको सुरक्षा प्रणाली एकदम कमजोर छ र चिनियाहरु चाहिँ सुरक्षा प्रणालीका छिद्रहरु पहिलाएर त्यहाँ भित्र छिर्न एकदम सक्षम देखिन्छन् जति पनि ह्याकिङका केसहरु भासिन् तर त्यसमा पक्राउ परेका चिनियाहरु देखिन्छन् उनीहरुले धेरै जसो सोर्स कोडहरु चोरी गरेको देखिन्छ र कतिपय अवस्थामा चाहिँ कोडहरुलाई नयाँ एटीएम कार्ड भित्र राखेर त्यसलाई उपभोक्ताले प्रयोग गरे जस्तै गरेर पनि उनीहरुले पैसा निकालेर गएको देखिन्छ
Chinese smugglers used to smuggle gold from Tatopani border that joins Nepal with China before the area suffered extensive damage due to the 2015 earthquake. Since then, the Chinese criminals have shifted their attention to smuggle goods at Rasua Kerung border crossing or sometimes carry out their illegal acts at the Tribhuvan International Airport.